Hello there, welcome to our channel Logging Apps again. Hope you are doing fine. I'm back with another tutorial video, and today I'll be showing you how to log into your UCAS account from your desktop. And now without further ado, let's start right into the video. But before that, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the bell icon for more videos. Okay, on your computer, first open up your Google Chrome or your preferred browser. I have already opened the Google Chrome. And on your browser, click on the search bar like this and type in ucas.com, or you can just simply search for UCAS or UCAS on Google itself, and you can see we have landed on the UCAS's home site. Let's accept the cookies, and you can see the sign in option on the top right corner of the site or your screen. Click on the sign in available over here, and from the Google page you can see the UCAS.com is at the first result. Click over there. Since these both are the same website, let's close one of them. This is only to show you, you can also get the UCAS to Google or UCAS to Google. And now to sign in to your account, let's let the page load first. And after loading, you'll be required to enter your email over here. And after that, you must enter your password over here. And if you forgot your password, just simply click on forgot your password. After that, click on the sign in button and you'll be logged into your UCAS account. Or if you have not registered for the UCAS account already, click on the register option over here and you'll be taken to the register page, and where you will need to enter your credentials and click on register to register an account on UCAS. And there, guys, this is how you log into your UCAS account. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, don't hesitate to comment in the comment section below, and don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching, guys. Peace.